Brother, can you bring them with me here? Come on, come on. Children, yeah. Today we are talking about Quran, which we are very proud to have. Come on, sister, come on this side. Okay. Brother here. Come on, come on, sister. Okay. Today, with the dreams at the back of the mind of each and every one of them, we completed the hifz of the Quran. But we need to know the knowledge of Quran. We need to understand the Arabic language of Quran. We need to comprehend the Arabic language of Quran. We need to understand tafsir and fiqh and hadith and everything, because each and every one of you will become alim and alima. And Quran is the foundation for life. Quran is the foundation in life. And Quran is the foundation to create a better life for a human being and for every creation of God. This is Quran, is the foundation. But for each and every one of you, I would like you to become the challenger. You know what do we mean to become a challenger? You know what do we mean to become a challenger? A challenger of corruption, a challenger of ignorance, a challenger of poverty, a challenger of sickness, a challenger of every problem happening to humanity. And each and every one of you should become a challenger. You will become?
Challenger.
Say it.
Challenger.
You will become?
Challenger.
Everyone here should challenge the bad ills, should challenge the xenophobe, should challenge the Islamophobe, should challenge the racist, should challenge the people who actually tarnish societies and community for their color, their language, their belief, and everything. You will become the challenger. You say with me, we are the challengers. You say it. You say it. We are. We are. We are. We are. You see, this is your role. You challenger to get knowledge, to bring and build community, to build peace. To build peace, okay? To fight those terrorist activists globally. Show humanity that you are the real challenger.
Challenger.
You are the real?
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 Challenger.
Thus you are. And you mothers and you fathers prepare themselves not only to be challengers, but to be the excellent challengers. Behave like the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, act like the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and conduct their performance like the Sahaba and the followers of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. You are not only becoming the challenger, but you become the excellent challenger. You become the excellent
challenger.
You become laughing excellent challenger. And this is the message for each and every mother in this room. For each and every mother in this room. For each and every mother in this room, look at the future of all the children in this room to become the real and excellent challenger, not only to save community here, but to save humanity. You are the savior of humanity as excellent challengers. You are the saviors of humanity as excellent challengers. And this is your message. The message that the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam came to save humanity, to educate humanity, to teach humanity, and to be the teacher of humanity. He was the challenger, he is the challenger, and he is still the best challenger who fight all these ills and sickness of humanity. This is Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And you act and perform and behave like Muhammad. Like whom? Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. You act like whom? Muhammad. Say it, Muhammad. Alayhi Salatu Wasalam. This is the message, mothers and fathers in this room. This is the message. This is the message.
We want them to excel in their studies, to become the best scientists, to become the best teachers, to become scientists, teachers, to become in astronomy, in geography, in algebra, in mathematics, in science, in technology, in politics, in social science, in everything. Excel in everything in life, to save humanity. Humanity needs the young challengers like any and every one of those. And you take it seriously, sisters. You take it seriously. Your best investment and the best investment ever is in the future generation. And those people who one day will make a change for humanity, one day will become the change maker for humanity, one day will stand up for humanity to save humanity. And be very proud. Be very proud. Be very proud of the challengers and the excellent challengers. And I want each and every one of you to say with me, we are
the challengers.
We are
the challengers.
We are
the challengers.
We are the excellent challengers. We are
the
challengers. Take it. The world is gloomy. The world is gloomy, and you get the bright light of Iman to shine the whole world and take it and save it for safety. And you will do it. You will do it. You will do it. Ameen. Inshallah. And each and every one of them, if the rest of the children come forward, the rest, bring your children. Bring your children. Come on. Come on. Walk it. 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 Walk it.
All the children, join us at the front. I wish I could join all my children.
We look at us here. We look at us here.
Come on, all the children.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on here. See who is amongst us here will be the real hero. See who is amongst us here. That's what you need to see. That's what you need to see the future. In the eyes and the dreams of your children. That's why you need to see the future. In the eyes and the dreams of your children, our future, our life, our humanity, our savior, our challenger, and the best and the excellent ones. We want them to excel in every and each subject that you study, in every and each job that you take. You look at all. Look at all those. Okay. Look at all those and say takbir.
Takbir.
Takbir. Takbir. Takbir. This is the future. This is the future. We are going to challenge any ills in any society and say Islam is the way. And say Muhammad is a teacher, and say Muhammad is the savior of humanity, and say that we are the challenger, but we are the excellent challenger who care for our neighbors, who care for our mothers, who care for our families, who care for our community, who care for our country, who care for Britain, who care for Europe, who care for humanity, who care for everyone, who care for Islam, who care for everyone. We love our neighbors, we love our good brothers and sisters from different faiths, and we fight the xenophobe. You fight the xenophobe. We fight the xenophobe. We fight the Islamophobe. And this is the main message for us. But we have to excel at every aspect of our life, whether it's in our job, with our neighborhood, with our society, with our country, with whatever we call it. This is the challenge of the challengers, and they are the challengers. We are challengers. That's it. Mothers, fathers, you got the message? You got the message?
Yes.
You got the message?
Yes.
The message today is to challenge any disease in our society and to build our country here and say that we are the best citizens in the country. We save our country because we want to save humanity, but we save our country through the foundation of Quran in our hearts. From the foundation of Iman in our hearts, we are going to challenge all the xenophobe, all the xenophobe, all the xenophobe. Jazakumullah khair, wa invest here. Investment is not in cars, not in properties, not in lands, not in assets. Invest in the future, and this is the future. We are the future. We are the future. We are
the
future. We are
the future.
We are
the future.
We are
the future.
And we are the challengers.
We are the challengers.
Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Jazakum Allah, brothers and sisters.
Thank you very much.
JazakAllah, brothers and sisters, mashallah. That was very, very enlightening. Can we have all the children seated? Second thing is we've got... There's going to be donation boxes going around. Please donate as much money as you can. Every penny helps the association.